never would have dreamed 30 years ago that Elf Stones of Shannara would become a TV series. I've written 26 books in the Shannara series, and the first one published back in 1977. Elf Stones was the second book I wrote, so seeing my book come to life is an amazing experience. I went over to New Zealand to watch them film and saw the sets and saw the size of the crew and cast. Seeing them construct the palace, I was really, really blown away by it. Seeing the construction of the tree, it was much larger than what I envisioned. I had met the actors and spent time with them, and the more that I watched them in the course of the filming, the more they did become those characters. It has been a very real, sincere effort on the part of the producers and writers to respect the book itself while putting a contemporary spin on it. They came up with some very interesting new concepts and storylines. I find myself thinking, yeah, I could have thought of that. I could have done that, and that would have worked just fine. And that's kind of a good feeling to have. My goal as a writer of books when I started out was I didn't want too much. I just wanted every man, woman, and child on the planet to read my books. That was it, nothing else. So I kind of feel that way about the TV show, too. I want that same kind of response. I want them to have that same identification with the storyline and the characters, the sense of wonderment and pleasure that readers have had over the years. That would be the most ideal situation I can imagine.